To sustain the strong presence in the future, the art of creating a win-win situation will be a key factor. India is going through a big transformation. With EODB initiatives, policy reforms, reforms for tax structure, automatic approval systems, Digital India, Make in India, and Startup India kind of initiatives, Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi wants to make India a hub for manufacturing, cutting-edge research and innovation. I observed that since the leadership change in the US, there is a wait and watch situation among the business community of both sides. 2017-18 is crucial for creating an environment of collaboration and participation between both countries. India-US trade partnership has the potential to reach up to $500 billion by 2025. These numbers are exciting. To reach these or much higher figures, there is a need to align the business strategies with the concept of New India. In this document, I have shared the emerging sectors between both countries, like infrastructure, smart cities, smart villages, and SME collaborations. I am Devasena Mishra, and I believe India-US trade partnership is going in the right direction. There is a wave of positivity on both sides, and business leaders of both countries are eager to participate in the process of building or rebuilding the nation. The smart business community needs to play their part to create a win-win environment. This is the best time to do the business.